volunteer at Henry Ford Wyandotte Hospital. And this is my harp, Nadia, which means hope, and welcome to the Harp Respite. Today I thought I would do a little spoken word piece for you called History. It's a poem I wrote. And I gave it some accompaniment on my harp like the old troubadours back in the day. So it's called History. There's a window in the wall, and the seasons play beyond it. There's a hush that falls in winter, when angels go despondent. Hope blinds the darkness when day at last is done. Half the world has moonlight, half the world has sun. Air is filled with tiny prayers, mistaken for a breeze, comprised of cunning serpents invented by the time's voracious appetite consumes all sorrow and delight, erases faces from the mind, and names they go as well, and life becomes a history too intimate to tell. Thank you for sharing some music.